slide.
Everyone, I just want to thank you all so, so very much. You know, I want to, first of all, thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In every decision, every single vote, every single choice along the way, and just pray for his guidance. I thank you all for lifting me up in your prayers, because I have felt your prayers throughout this campaign, and I thank you so very much for that. I also want to thank my sweet husband.
Run to win the good race in life and in a campaign, but
regardless, having a room this big with these wonderful friends and these wonderful relationships, it truly feels like a Hallmark movie.